complain, I'm so thankful for what I got. I work my fingers to the bone, but these bills, they never stop. No matter how much overtime I get, it ain't quite enough. The mortgage gets late, something breaks, and that's when the times get tough. And bad things come in threes, but I wish that wasn't true. Cause I don't think I can take another after this one and two. There's still a roof over our head and plenty of food to eat. Clean clothes for both of the kids, socks and shoes on their feet. And they got no idea, I'll never let them see me sweat. I'll do what I gotta do to make it right with no regrets. And if my stress gets too high, then I'll take a step outside. Embrace the sounds that nature makes my backyard look like.
Listen to the cricket sing, the rattle of the dog chain. Listen to the southbound breeze just creeping through the trees and the creak of the weather vane. Sitting in my lawn chair, sending up a little prayer. I need some answers tonight. Turn my troubles down low, Lord, soothe my soul. One more time with a backyard lullaby.
Like every other working man, I go through trying times. And responsibilities weigh heavy on my mind. And I just need to get away and take a walk outside. I don't need no flashlight, I got stars and moonshine. The green stars whistling, the whimper wheel starts singing. I love listening to forget the way that I'm feeling. The sounds I hear at night, I don't notice in the day. All the dogs barking loud like they got something to say. Engines in the diesel trucks roar down the highway. I feel bass beating and speakers a mile away. If my tension starts to rise, I gotta be outside. That's the only place I can hear my backyard.